It was the highest court in Kauai. Now, most Americans can recognize this as being a courtroom, and that is because